Good day, everyone. I am so excited about our new sermon series that starts today. It is called 40 Days in the Book of James. And for the next 6 weeks, we will journey together and talk about a faith that works when life doesn't. We will talk about faith and how we can handle difficult times and get through it together with God. Do you know where in the Bible the book of James is? That's right, yes. James is in the New Testament. It is the 20th book in the New Testament, and it only has 5 chapters. I can't wait to learn something new every week. This week, we will talk about a faith that is not troubled by troubles. But before we start with our lesson, let's worship together.
Crazy.
Today we are going to talk about faith that is not troubled by troubles. Troubles are inevitable in our lives, and they come in different ways. In other words, we cannot prepare for them, and Jesus himself said in John 16 verse 33, "In the world you will have many troubles, but be courageous. I have overcome the world." A story that we can learn about having faith in the middle of troubles is the story of Jesus and his disciples. Our story is found in Mark 4, verse 35 to 41. Jesus and his disciples board a boat to cross to the other side of the lake. Jesus falls asleep during a huge storm, while his disciples fear for their lives. They wake Jesus and he simply tells the storm to stop. Let's have a look at the story.
Stories of the Bible. Jesus calms the storm. This is Jesus.
Heyo!
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. While Jesus was on earth, he taught everyone about God's love and healed people from their sickness. He did many miracles like walking on water.
Oh, hey guys.
And even raised people from the dead.
Wahoo!
One day after preaching to a crowd of people, Jesus said to his disciples, "Let's cross to the other side of the lake."
You got it.
So they got into a boat and started out. Other boats followed him too. And as they sailed across, Jesus fell asleep. But soon a fierce storm came down on the lake. The boat was filling with water and they were in real danger. The disciples went and woke Jesus up, shouting,
"Hey Jesus, wake up!
Save us! We are going to drown! Don't you care if we drown?" Jesus responded, "Why are you afraid? You have so little faith." Then he got up and rebuked the wind and waves, saying, "Silence, be still." Suddenly the wind stopped and there was a great calm. Then he asked them, "Where is your faith?" The disciples were terrified and amazed. "Who is this man?" they asked each other. "When he gives a command, even the wind and waves obey him."
For other people, trouble makes them bitter because they fail to rely on God. They want to handle everything on their own strength, yet they can't. But you can make a choice to be different like Jesus. He was calm even when the storm was very strong against them. The same faith that was in Jesus is in you. If we depend on him and trust him, he gave us the power to overcome and handle and address all the challenges and troubles we face. Let's pray together. Father God, thank you that we can know that you are always with us and guiding us. Thank you that we can know that we can overcome any fear that comes our way because you are in charge of our lives and our circumstances. Guide us in the week and bless our friends and families. In Jesus' name, amen. Friends, we are now at the end of this week's lesson. Remember that there is a parenting letter on the link that you as a family can do together this week. See you again next week when we will talk about faith that makes wise decisions. See you guys next week.